Wake up, hold the news, you gonna hear this. You bitch.